Have either of you fellows heard of a place called the White Lodge?
My people believe that the White Lodge is a place where the spirits that rule man and nature here reside. There is also a legend of a place called the Black Lodge, that every spirit must pass through there on the way to perfection. But it is said, if you confront the Black Lodge with imperfect courage, it will utterly annihilate your soul.
Breathing down your neck like spirits feeling disposition. Fan your feet above the flames, staying out the kitchen. You see, it's for these little reasons that they scared to listen. Only mission to the fallacies of what's conditioned. I feel the goodness never stepping through. Portal barely open, I've awoken, what I gotta do? The latch is coming off the handle, though I got it glued. Santa's pouring out the timer faster than what I assumed. But still I'm chilling like I'm over ice. Cut the lights off and I'm singing visions of what's precise. Always grinning, but your point of view is missing spice. In the mirror mixed with clerical, that's something nice. I'm just out here trying to make a difference. Weaving through the pines, seeing dust up in the distance. An instance is never wasted on a precious step. Walk through the fire with me, different worlds, still your breath.
Who are you?
Do you understand the parasite? It attaches itself to a life form and feeds. Through the darkness, a future past, a magician longs to see. One chance out between two worlds. Fire, walk with me.